China deploys armada of ferries and civilian vessels for operation in Taiwan. China's largest naval exercise off the coast of Taiwan has caused considerable concern in the West. Various media outlets are trying to analyze and understand Beijing's further actions to restore the territorial integrity of the China. According to analysts from The Telegraph, the China Navy does not have a sufficient number of landing ships to transfer the main forces to Taiwan. However, China has already conducted military exercises involving civilian ships and ferries that could be used to transport personnel and military equipment across the strait. Beijing lacks amphibious ships, but 10 years ago, it issued technical guidelines for shipbuilders that would allow many of its civilian vessels to be suitable for military use. They have already been used in military exercises, writes The Telegraph. Analysts emphasize that landing troops under fire from the Taiwanese army could be a very difficult maneuver for the China. However, China will attract an armada of ferries and civilian ships for the operation, which will allow the transfer of up to 300,000 soldiers and the necessary equipment at the same time. Such a maneuver can be carried out in no more than 10 days, which will make it possible to suppress with mass the resistance of the Taiwanese army, which is significantly outnumbered, citing American intelligence data. The Telegraph writes that Xi Jinping is preparing a full-scale military operation in Taiwan by 2027. Let us recall that Global Press previously reported that the operation to return the disputed island to the China could begin as early as June of this year. The Chinese Civil War ended with the Chinese Communist Party taking power in the mainland, establishing the People's Republic of China in Beijing in 1949. The defeated Nationalist Party fled to Taiwan, moving the seat of their Republic of China government from the mainland to Taipei. Both proclaimed themselves the sole rightful government of the entire Chinese territory. In recent years, Taiwan has downplayed its territorial claims over mainland China and is today a vibrant democracy with its own military, currency, constitution, and elected government.
Гранату кидай, блядь.
Гранату кидайте там, блядь, давайте в опорник.
Загорелся мотоцикл, давайте.
В упор расстрелял он их.
Это хуйня все.
Ну, конечно, это смерть.
Я не сразу был, когда я в упор.
Все, мотоцикл закат.
Отрывай, блядь, отрывай, ебаный,
блядь. Дурдом, блядь.
Бля, пусть не стоят, сейчас сколько по ним работать начнет. Уже полька по ним работать начала.
Невероятно.
Все.
Да, один.
Одному пизда.
Уже нашего, да?
Мотоцикл. Да. Не, мотоциклистом. То ли пизданулись, то ли...
Кабан, кабан, давайте, вперед, вперед! Вот, а что случилось, что случилось, что упали, что упали?
Смертный.
О, загнался вроде.
Давай. Сколько только они давай сюда сходят.